managerial check. Joe Madden's on the chessboard, baby. So Joe Madden, 6 scoreless out of Shohei Ohtani, 96 pitches, takes him out. 0-0, tie ball game, Angels Nays. These are big games. Steve Cishek comes in. Ohtani goes to right field. Steve Cishek comes in, walks Mitch Moreland. He'll walk Matt Chapman, and then Ramon Laureano, 3-run home run. Dave Valle, your thought for poor Joe. And then we go to the obligatory shot of the manager going, oh, geez, what was I looking at here? Your thoughts on that move?
You know, at first glance, you're thinking, what were they doing? What are they thinking about? I mean, he only had, 96 pitches after 6 innings. He was being very efficient. But the reality is that they're looking long term. They're in, fourth place right now in the American League West.
500 team, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, they're not looking at a pennant race or a run for the pennant race. And if you can get 60 innings out of him, they're not going to go very far over 100 pitches on any given night for the rest of his career.
See, now, Al Leiter, I think, worked already this morning. I haven't seen John Smoltz lurking around. He'll sneak out and just, hit me out of nowhere. But those guys will be like, 6 scoreless innings, 96 pitchers. A lot of guys will be like, what, you stay in there. This is absolutely the right move by Joe Madden. And I've been harping on this. I'd be a hypocrite if I didn't say it. I'm always like, hey, get your 5 or 6 scoreless or 1 run and get him out. He's also leading the league in slugging. He's a good runner. He's doing enough for you. You can't burn the guy out. So, yeah, that happened. Cishek imploded. It happens out of the bullpen. But the guy's not old Hoss Radburn. He can't pitch every inning.
No.
Someone tells me, oh, the Angels, they don't pitch. They need him to pitch. He can't pitch every inning. Get your 6 scoreless. Get him out. Joe Madden did absolutely the right thing.
I don't see any room for criticism here. I mean, 6 innings.
Oh, really? Go hang out in the other building with some of our ex-pitchers. You want room for criticism?
Well, we're among friends.
We are. We're different here.
I noticed. I looked it around the room, and I noticed nobody was really going to jump on me. I think you're right. I think that's absolutely it. 5, 6 scoreless innings, that's what you can expect. I mean, it's not a one-man team, which is why they're a 500 team where they have the best player in the game and they have the other best player in the game coming back.
Yeah.
And they're probably still going to be a little better than a 500 team. And you need more players, but I don't blame Joe Madden for taking him out. I mean, we can't press this guy. Hasn't he done enough? Look
exactly.
What he's done.
Exactly.
This guy is a unicorn. You can't look at him and compare him with any other pitcher because he's a pitcher and a hitter. An elite pitcher, he's an elite hitter. You can't put those same measures on any other player.
I have a good mixed metaphor. You can't keep going to the whip on your golden goose. How about that? Right? You can't saddle up the golden goose, but you can't keep going to the whip on the golden goose. All right, so now stay with me there. All right, so you take your pitcher out. Relief pitcher comes in. He gets blown up. It's a bad look, and it will bring criticism. Not here in our little coffee clutch here, but outside in the other part of the world gets a lot of criticism. How about this? Managerial check part 2. Similar situation.